Dr. Kathy Skinner, I accept your ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, and as president of the Woodridge School District 68 Board of Education, I nominate my fellow school board members, Brian Rychlec, Patti Cash, Scott Coley, Jeffrey Cortez, Leslie Pollack, and Scott Salerno to join me in fighting the fight against ALS. Woo!